All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to be mowing alfalfa. We got about 200 acres of alfalfa. We got a Claas 880 tractor with a 30-foot mower, Claas mower. So tomorrow they're going to be merging and chopping. So I don't know if what the whole deal is here, but pretty nice setup. So I asked him a couple questions and he answered them. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoy the drone footage and all that. So, yeah.
In audio.
So what do you like most about this mowing setup here?
The controls are handy on this tractor right here. This button here. I have set up to lift the front mower. And then the back mower lifts up by another little button thing here. And then I drop it down.
Thank you.
So what do you like more about this tractor than the New Holland tractors?
Well, it rides smoother, a little bit better suspension in the front axle, and doesn't have as much cab suspension, but it has a better seat, leather, even has a cooler underneath the one seat to keep my Red Bulls in for working long hours and such. I am running Ag Leader GPS with a 1200 monitor. I like that pretty good. It's been working pretty good for us. No major problems so far. So